So previous we discussed about a lot of tabs are there in your YouTube channel. Two, we can add by the number option. Now we can add the option called tabs or Facebook tabs. Here we can using home, post, groups, video, photos, a lot of tabs are there. In this tab, we can add option called Instagram tab. So two tabs compulsory are important. There is a additional tabs. There is a YouTube and second will be Instagram tab. So now I'm adding for two tabs. One is a YouTube, second will be Instagram. How to add? First of all, open this website, fbapp.us. In this, first of all, we go to your option will be here. They'll support this, all tabs will be here. In this one, we are adding this one, which one? Instagram tab. Select it. App your page. Then meanwhile, what are the page you add by? You can add the in a particular page. This will be your skill to high digital page. Select it. Add the tab. Which Instagram we can add it by the? You can add your the Instagram account name here. So now I'm added by Instagram account name. When we can add it? When the tab is enabled on your particular page, see, enable, yes or no? Previous. Any tab is there after welcome? No Instagram tab. Now Instagram tab will be came here. Now you can add by the your Instagram username. What are the username you can select in here? The name is using for here. Now. Name added. Default view mode, thumbnail, quarter, small and normal. You can use the normal one or you can use the thumbnail size and we can use our browse image and link header image URL. You can add by the website URL. This all will be, we can use a temporary. We can after later we can change the URL also. Now, when you can save this option, they're changing for your photos also. You can see this one. What are the posting done? They'll show by in the tab. N number of you can tab will be click. They show your Instagram account, follow button, sample. So this button will show to the customers. So the purpose of increase your Instagram followers. This option. Next one. Same website we can use for the particular, what the option name is called? Adding by the YouTube channel link also. I'm adding here. Select. Simple, selecting YouTube, add your page. Where the page is there, select, add tab. Previous I'm adding for Instagram, now I'm adding for YouTube. So here, YouTube is there. So coming to your channel. Always remember, total channel ID will be 21 characters. Video ID will be 11 characters. Both will be follow this option. So yeah. Select this ID. Paste it. Is on a video you have to show the customers. The customer will show to the, in this, that will be customer marketing. Training demo. We can use 11 characters here and every option is a website URL link that we can add it by the in this website URL link. Yeah, two options are very important. We can add the website URL or YouTube URL also. I'm adding which one? YouTube URL. Why am I give the not give the YouTube URL? I'll give the YouTube URL will be here. This is the channel URL. Next, I'm give the video ID. Yeah, a lot of people asking one question. So, what's the difference by the YouTube ID and the video ID? What is the difference? Video nothing but we can people any comment you welcome. The disc video is a welcome video. Channel nothing but to the subscriber purpose. This will be people know about your website purpose. In this tab, we'll be promoting three options. Website link, YouTube channel link, and your welcome video also will be promoted. This compass add by the YouTube tab and your Instagram tab, your Facebook business page. Always remember, if anybody asking for the purpose of YouTube tab and Instagram tab, that mean by increasing Instagram followers and posters, likes, and getting for your website traffic and YouTube channel traffic. Save this. Now you can show this one. Demo video. And our content is our latest videos. This is the option for tabbing will be user Facebook page and using for YouTube and Instagram. Some people unable to add your tab. That means nothing but you are into moderator or another option. We can't add page admin. Later we can use this. Applicant will be added by the particular tabs. One admin and editor.